something. I get caught up in the rhyme and throw the chain. Or maybe up the name, path to back off every time, and I'm tilted in some kind of way. And by the time it's over, I never do say what I wanna say. I'm not telling you anything you don't already know. We all have to watch our step before we know it won't show. Or do we though? Do we stop speaking on our own behalf? Cause in times like these, I'm all we give our mind. I'm trampled, we can trample.
It's not that complicated.
And all we do and everything we say, I highly doubt that. I know you want to say that I'm tired of playing. You can give me some respect, or I can just walk up and take it. If I have to hold you down and force to feed it, then so be it. I don't like to say that it might be coming down to violence. All that I'm saying is that I'm tired of being silent. No one should be punished for speaking in what they believe in. But this moment, the facts are current guaranteed. No one's listening. No one's listening.